Good morning, ATLians. And speaking of aliens, as authorities were cleaning out a shelter for the homeless, they found a guest you might remember. Izzy from the 1996 Olympic Games here in Atlanta. She was apparently too f***ed up to leave. With more on the scene, here's Pam.
Where the f*** is my torch? I need my goddamn torch!
Thanks, Reggie. I'm here with the paramedics helping Izzy, who is widely regarded as the worst Olympic mascot of all time. He's been out of the public eye for over 20 years. Any clue what he's been up to?
Yeah, this isn't exactly our first run-in with Izzy. We've been picking him up all over Atlanta since the late 90s.
I need to find my torch!
Why does he keep mentioning a torch?
Supposedly he lost it like 20 years ago and has been looking for it ever since. But who knows? This dude has also lost his mind.
Well, there you have it, Reggie. Apparently, Izzy is trying to find his lost torch.
And I thought I had problems. Anyways, if anyone knows whereabouts to Izzy's torch, please do let us know.
Welcome to 103 Rock. Your host, Eastpoint Paul. Since they found Izzy, we're continuing our marathon of calls with everyone's favorite Izzy story from back in the day. Going now to my boy Dale, who's a bartender at Johnny's Hideaway. You're my boy, Dale!
Hey, I'm Dale. I've been the bartender here at Johnny's since 94, and Izzy used to be a regular. Glad to see he's alive and well. And Izzy, if you're out there, brother, just want to let you know that the last time I saw you around 98, you had the torch on you. So swing on by, maybe we can figure things out. Beer's on me.
Oh, sh**. He escaped again?
Yeah. Welcome to Atlanta, hammers and bones, back to the mackin' and the clothes, adolescent packing a knock on the door.
Who is it?
I'm happy to know, the one with the flow.
Who did?
It was me.
Oh my God, is that Izzy?
Oh my God! Get the f*** out of the car!
Izzy, I knew you'd show up.
George Stickle at 8 a.m. Party some more!
Anyway, about my torch.
Well, that night you were dumber than a newborn trying to swim in the deep end, so I had to take your keys and go on and call you a cab.
Any clue where the f*** I was going?
Oh, yeah. You were headed to the Claremont Lounge. Claremont Lounge. Claremont Lounge.
Hope you found your torch, boy!
That's right, mother.
Ha ha ha!